make sure that we lead Europe and the world into that future.
Stop Canete!
Look, this Mr. Canete hasn't been capable for more than 30 years to differentiate between his politics and his private business interests. He is not qualified to be commissioner.
His ecological and energetic policies in Spain as a minister that were a complete catastrophe. Or also his recent sexist statements during the last campaign that do not qualify him as a person that takes into consideration equality between men and women.
He has never dedicated anything towards a fight in favor of climate, in favor of a sustainable energy policy. So we should send him home, and they ask the Spanish government to send a decent man.